so that's pretty wonderful. I should also mention, this event is being recorded. Why are we doing this? Well, I'm glad you asked. So we're recording on the off chance that some supernatural phenomena might occur. If that actually be the case, we would have footage of that, which means that we might actually go viral. And the organ would be restored to its rightful place as the human instruments and the centre of the popular imagination. Wouldn't that be wonderful? That would actually and not only that, but you would also be a part of it. This would be your I was going to say your one shot at fame, which is a big assumption on my part, because for all I know you may have a very prominent role in whatever you do during the week. If that's the case, great, love that for you. If it's not, that's also okay. That's not just okay, good as well. Alright. So the point of all that is we have an alternation of tricks and tricks tonight. What you just heard was a trick. What you're about to hear, if I do say so myself, is a trick, hopefully. The Mozart Fantasia, I wear a number of different hats. You are MC and I'm also playing tonight, so I need to do this work on my serious hat. Just give me a minute. know, I mean, he's, you might say he's Parmi, sorry, that's a bit of a highbrow joke. Sorry about that. So, yeah, very, very distinguished French organist by the name of Guillaume Inox from Saint-Eustache in Paris, and he is going to be performing, if we are lucky, but I think he needs a bit of encouragement.
Thank you.
It's actually the only piece of music that I've written this year, which says something about the year that we've had, I'm sure. Hope you like it.
Thank you.
seeing as good guys have prevailed, I shall play for you now Mendelssohn's War March of the Priests.
Thank you.
please tell me one of the ghost stories that you'd like to tell. And Grandmother said, you've heard them all. I've told you all of them before. But since it's the day of All Souls, I'd better tell you a new one. And she went. It was dark. And it was nighttime. In the church, in the graveyard. And right near the graveyard was a farm. And this farm had a little barn. And when the bell tolled 12 times, it was midnight. And the
Thank you.